Oh, g'day there guys, it's Munga Trillionaire here and it's time for the Daily Diary. Your favourite time of day and my favourite time of day. Of course it's windy. You know, as soon as I pull out the camera crew to shoot the Daily Diary, the wind picks up, but I just thought I'd show you this little spot here because there's a few horses out here today. But you know, it's nice to spark a bit of a grass fire, which is a worry, but yeah, the more I think about it, like me wanting to buy a block of land out here somewhere, some animals, some cows, there came some alpacas, some sheep. There's the mechanism, you know, doing its thing, just encroaching in, taking over everything. Again, where I grew up, getting back to my house. Now, when I was a kid, it was just paddock. And now, a new estate is just creeping over the hill. Has been over the past few years, and it's not stopping, it's only getting bigger and bigger. So, all this paddock here. That's me, just being in nature, doing my thing. That highway, that's the mechanism. Here I am, day 8 out of 13, without a proper weekend. I'm still good. Good thing I love what I do. But I'll try and get this one. So, if I actually talk to you, you might actually get some of it. But, anyway, it's time to go. I've got to running a little bit later today, so we're gonna get to work. So, peace, love, and a stepper. It's a good show, and I've got the apple.